I am teaching in social science. Okay, listen here. This is our social science book. Okay, we have 16 lessons. These lessons divided by 4 parts: EVS, geography, history, and civics. Right? EVS, geography, history, and civics. Now we can learn from EVS. Lesson 1, families. Okay. Where do we live? We live in the house. We live in the house. With our parents, isn't it? We live in the house with our parents. Father, mother, brother, and sister live together is known as family. Okay? Name some family members. Parents, grandpa, grandma, uncle, aunt, brother, sister, and cousins. Am I correct? Father, mother, or parents, grandparents, uncle, aunt, brother, sister, and cousins. Okay? Then we must know relatives. Who is our relatives? Father and mother are our closest relatives. Grandparents, uncle, aunts, sister, brother, and cousins are our other relatives. Understand? Sister, brother, and cousins, these all are other relatives. I am a part of a family. You are part of your family. Right? I am part of my family. You are part of your family. Then, generations. What is mean by generations? Generations means who are the people born at about the same time. Understand? Now we know what is family, what is the meaning of generations and relatives, right? Next, we can see different types of families. There are three different types of families. Joint family, single parent family, and nuclear family. Right? First, joint family. Many generations live together. Parents, grandparents, and children. Right? How many members are there in the joint family? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 members. Okay. Then, single parent family. Only one parent, father or a mother. Father or a mother and the children live together is known as single parent family. Okay. Then nuclear family. Only two generations live together. Only two generations. Father and mother one generation, their children another generation. Only two generations live together. Parents and their children. Okay? Now you know which type of family is yours family. Do you know? Okay. Now we can learn all the different types of families. Isn't it? What is the difference between these different types of families? No? What is the difference between these different types of families? Joint family is a big family. More members are there. Isn't it? Joint family is a big family. More members are there. Single parent family and the nuclear family, small family. These two families are small family, less members are there. Clear it? Okay. I can repeat. Three different families are there. Joint family, single parent family and nuclear family. Many generations live together. Parents, grandparents and their children. Single parent family. A father or a mother and the children live together. Right? Nuclear family. Only two generations live together. Parents and their children. Right? That's all. Now all of you take your book. Page number 13. Page number 13. Fill in the blanks. Book back exercise. Fill in the blanks. First one. A dash and dash are a child's closest relatives. Father and mother. A dash and dash are a child's closest relatives. Father and mother. Second one. In a nuclear family, dash generations of a family live together. In a nuclear family, two generations of a family live together. Okay? Right. Father. F-A-T-H-E-R. Father and mother. M-O-T-H-E-R. Mother. Second one. In a nuclear family, dash generations of a family live together. Two generations. T-W-O. Okay? Then turn to next page. C. Right? True or false? Sisters, brothers, grandparents, uncles, aunts, and cousins are all different relatives in a family. True or false? True. Good. Sisters, brothers, grandparents, uncles, aunts, and cousins are all different relatives in a family. True. Okay? Now, answer the following questions. First question, what is a joint family? What is a joint family? In some families, grandparents, their children and their children's children all live together in the same house. This is a joint family. What is a joint family? In some families, grandparents, their children and their children's children all live together in the same house. This is a joint family. Then second question, what is a single parent family? What is a single parent family? In some families, there is only one parent, a father, a mother or a father looking after a child or children. This is a single parent family. Okay? In some families, there is only one parent, a mother or a father looking after the child or children. This is a single parent family. Once again, I repeat. Question number one. What is a joint family? In some families, grandparents, their children and their children's children all live together in the same house. This is a joint family. Second question. What is a single parent family? In some families, there is only one parent, a mother or a father looking after a child or children. This is a single parent family. Okay, you should study at home. Thank you. We can see next class. Okay, bye.